Welcome to the show. I am Paleo Bread, and this is Mr.
Panduce.
And this is an awesome episode of Let's Play. So welcome to the show. Welcome, everybody. Welcome. Who do we have here? We have May Engo. I'm sorry if I butchered your name. I see you, Hacks. I know who you are.
And kind of like you butchered everybody's name on Friday.
Yeah.
That was me, but that's because of your crappy handwriting.
Yeah, my chicken scratches. Hopefully we'll get that done properly. We have Yotachi, Lee What, and E-Rock 19. CQ Fan Bam is the hashtag. And so, what are we going to cover today? We're going to cover the new Guardians. Heroes, sorry. Not Guardians.
Ow! Get out!
Always get them confused. Always get them confused. Let's go ahead and check those guys out. And in case you missed it, the previous stream we had the Queen herself, Cinnaroll, answering your questions about the latest update, so you can check the archive video for that.
John Cena!
That's right!
Whoever came up with that in the chat, that was freaking brilliant.
It was great.
Oh, and just to throw it out there too, we do know that we haven't sent out the rewards yet. We're compiling the rewards, like the codes, and then also the player names and all that, so it'll be going out in a timely manner, but it should go out by tomorrow, for sure. If not, it'd be Wednesday. For sure. Absolutely. 100%. I promise. Please don't kill me.
Yeah. I like how it's tomorrow for sure. If not.
Yeah. Well, I'm just saying. I mean, that's what we're aiming for. Within two days at least.
For sure. Yes. Also, guys, when you're leaving your comments, as you guys are already doing it, drop your IGNs for Crusader's Quest. You'll be entered into a random mental raffle to get free prizes, which will be announced in a little bit. So we have Brainmaster. How are you doing, sir? Pita fan. How are you, sir?
You always say his name like that. Pita.
Sorry.
Oh, and that screenshot that he provided, that was pretty awesome.
That was really
that
good.
1%
away from being too OP, Pita.
OP. That was awesome.
Totally. So we have, Instant Curry number 13. Hello, welcome to the show. Welcome. And Necron, 3145.
Necron.
That's a hero, right? Is he good?
I believe so. I've seen a couple of people actually win with him in PvP that are posted with the statue. Like if you click on it, it'll actually show him. I've actually been wanting to use him, but I don't have his soulbound weapon, which I forgot to give myself. Mm. But I actually want to use him because it seems like he's a pretty good hero to use.
Well, that's very cool. I've been wanting to try Necron for a while, but not yet. I'm stuck on that archer. Let's get that mask. Which one? I don't remember. Kyvie, something like that. It's got like a... It's like a bluish-white mask.
Bluish-white. Okay, I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
I still gotta learn all the heroes.
Yeah. No ETA on the chat to be fixed, but that is being worked on. Let's see. Who else do we have? Android people can use Twitch to pop out and play. Ooh, nice. Yes, that's true. Yotachi, the Android users can switch to Twitch as a pop-out window and play while they're playing the game.
Wow. That's pretty awesome. Yotachi, so. Wait, on the mobile, right?
I think so. Unless you're talking about BlueStacks.
Because
BlueStacks does have a new Twitch feature.
Which we don't officially support because it's supposed to be mobile. Yeah. So if you have any issues like restorations, like for your account and whatnot, and if it's not working properly, that's...
What's that? You hear? Whoa! You hear that? What is that? What the?
You have all defiled the king. He was gone for one day. You took his place and ruined it.
What's up? It's me, Pigman Average. I'm back, baby!
I thought you died!
I'm alive, baby.
Can you come in?
There you go. What's up, everybody? We got the crown.
Woo!
What up, guys? I'm back. It's been
too long.
Lord Banana.
Lord Banana. Dude. It was like Game of Thrones. Someone killed me on Friday, took my place, thought I was dead, came yep. back alive, and killed Senna. I mean, killed the... I mean... Oops. Spoiler alert. Oh, man. May says, did you guys plan this months before to execute the music perfectly? More like 5 minutes prior to this. Yeah. See? What would you do without me? I just made you... So what's this about, like, crazy giveaway Friday?
Crazy
had
Friday.
Like a, had, like, a crazy text message.
Well, we got a bunch of people watching the stream, so we decided to give away
like 10
prizes inside. to a few more people, just to kind of bring it in. This is Friday. Right. You know, Senna was on, so it was a little special occasion, so we wanted to share with a little bit more people.
Let's see. Oh my God, Lord Banana, BB. Everyone's like, whoa, what the?
Oh my God, you killed Senna. You bastard! Excuse me.
BB, he's alive. That's right. I'm alive, baby. Back tenfold. Had to go away for a little bit. Your king had to rule another kingdom. And I came back. I rode in a horse. My thighs hurt. It's been a cool minute since I rode a horse.
The horse is right there on the street, parked.
By the way, it is. I gotta put some money in.
I don't know if that's considered parked, but you know, the reference.
I don't know if I might get like a ticket for the horse to be pooping out there, but that's okay. Senna said only once a month, Sally, guys. That's right. She'll be back soon.
Yeah.
Hopefully. So, guys, yeah, I've been gone for a day. I was on and off from the stream. I was riding a horse as I was watching the stream too.
First we were like,
I was like, this is like, I can't. And I would like hop in every time we walk, like look out the curve and be like, all right, cool, nice. And then I'll watch you guys. I could have enjoyed nature, but I was watching the stream. That's right. I went to go find the real Brave Dog. The real hashtag wow.
How was it? Did you find anything?
Only rumors. So I have to go through another adventure soon. So you guys make sure to join our Snapchat because that's where the adventure takes off. So who knows where we're going? We gotta find Brave Duck though.
So it's more likely we'll find Bigfoot than we will Brave Duck.
Watch.
Unfortunately, hopefully, we do find some tracks of Brave Duck. There has been rumors that he's been out in Connecticut solving the demon problem.
Jesus.
Brave Duck is brave, guys. Yeah, let me tell you. He's been doing some pretty crazy stuff. May says, didn't find Brave Dog, but found a chupacabra. Let's just say a dead chupacabra. Brave Dog doesn't take nothing from chupacabra.
Nope, take no prisoners alive.
Eric, we'll make a Brave Dog poster soon. Don't worry, man. There's teeth in Connecticut. Okay, this is kind
of... You know what we should do? We should get one of the poles outside and make a Brave Dog flag that flies proudly in the sky.
I'm going to say this, man.
Good.
When I went out to those mountains to look for the legendary Brave Dog, I found rattlesnakes. I found cows. I found coyotes. And the coyotes were like, yip, yip! And I was like,
coyotes.
You know any?
Coyotes.
And, you know, coyotes don't really bark. They go, yip, yip. I'm like, all right, cool, what up? And man, let me tell you, Brave Dog has left his trail in Escondido. Brave Dog for Drift Girls. That's right, Papa Tari. So we need that.
It's like a good idea. Have a Brave Dog vinyl. That'd be awesome.
Dude, I had like a, you know, the Lost and Found? Like, you know the Lost and Found people put in there? Like, I was giving it to each animal. I was like, have you seen this Brave Dog? The razzle just went, I was like, oh, wait. Sorry, my bad, dude. I'm in your property. Didn't know. Yeah, my weekend was good. I ended up going out to celebrate my mom's 60th birthday. So we went, and for some reason, my sister thought it would be a great idea to rent a house in the middle of nowhere with no reception and no internet.
Nice.
Just TV, and even TV was boring. So I ended up just exploring the countryside. It was nice. It was cool.
What state?
It's Escondido. It's San Diego.
It's
not San Diego, but we were out more east of Escondido, so it's like nothing.
Yeah.
There is nothing out there.
Yep.
And there was only one place that we can get any. It was like 10 minutes away, and that was like the strawberry farm. Ostrich Farm. By the way, strawberries were delicious. Oh, they were sweet, dude.
Were they nuclear enhanced?
No,
they were just leaf one.
And then I bought some honey. It was made from grapefruit, so it was like all the bees took pollen from grapefruits. It was the best.
Good.
Awesome. I should bring some in the office. But I did bring us some stuff, guys.
What'd you bring me?
I didn't bring you. I brought for all of us to try in the stream, which is Bird's the Word Ostrich Jerky. So we're going to try this and see who's gonna throw up first.
Damn.
hell no! I just got there right now. Mm-mm-mm. Sorry. I'm eating Cheez-Its right now.
Man. All right, here we go. Woo! Whoa, hey. Smells pretty good. I'm going to go first.
All right.
Try the first little piece. Like I'm taking it out from
blessed
there.
Pieces. Of
blessing. I'm gonna bless your premium contract with ostrich powers.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Okay. Here we go.
Sure.
What kind of cheese it says, babe?
That's good.
Yeah. It's really soft, right?
The. Mm-hmm. The cheese, it's, I don't know.
The cheese,
it's. Made with 100% real cheese. That's all I should really say.
Where's the head cop?
Nice.
Nice.
Hey, oh, Ray I'm gonna put that on my profile.
Ray Ping Y. We'll get you right now, dude. Don't trip. Dennis is gonna send out that stuff tomorrow. We're gonna send you Class A prizes.
Blessed Class
A.
Wait, who said that? Or who said what? Or what?
Pretty sure it's White Ping White, the guy that made the Brave Dog meme.
Oh.
And we never gave him his prize, but we're going to give
him. Oh,
we're going to give everybody's first, and then his is the last.
Okay, wait. I kind of swear I gave everybody. We'll look into it.
He's a special one. We're going to take care of the reward. All right.
All right.
Banana, bless me. Get victorious. BW. Necron. Bless that ostrich. Yeah, ostrich left.
It tastes the same as any other. It's not exotic.
That's
what
we think.
Tastes good.
Yeah, cheeses are awesome.
All right, let's try it out.
Hey, YouTube's chatting it up. Chatting up. Let's see. I tried bison. I was going to buy the bison one, but the bison one I could find anywhere. Ostrich. Now, that's different.
Mm. What channel should we get on? So they can join us in the chat, in the in-game chat.
Let's do 3. Oh, did we do 3-11?
No.
No, we did 7-11.
7-11, yeah.
So to celebrate 3-11's return tour, let's do 3-11.
Who's 3-11?
3-11.
No.
The band.
Oh, the band.
Yeah.
Oh.
For some reason, I thought you were still on wrestling.
If you're going to join us in-game chat, 3-11, you're going to be able to use it tomorrow at 5. Hey, we got a message on YouTube that says, hey, you guys better. It was like a really big ramble on YouTube. This one guy, I forgot his name.
Why not bad?
He was like, hey, you guys should start playing better. And I was like, okay. And then he's like, space. You know, if you guys ever play World Boss, you're making us all lose. You're using all those gems. And I'm like, and I wrote back, like, dude, we know about the game.
No!
Just chill. Just chillax. We're having fun.
Yeah.
The stream's all about how they found.
Yeah.
Guys, if we would be super serious on the stream, it would be pretty boring.
We'd be punching each other, not doing things properly. Like, you're not.
I think if everybody else was here, they'd be punching you for using so many gems.
Oh, no. What's his name? Saltar?
Oh, God.
It took me like 100 gems to get past him.
By the way, the chat's down, so we're not chatting today.
Chat's down.
Oh, man. Oops. Everybody, everything's fine. We promise.
Oh, yeah, chat is broken. Everyone's saying it.
Yeah. It's a known issue. See, the issues that are like most known are the chat not working properly, which, you know, we're trying really hard to get fixed. And we know about the whole weapon. What the hell?
He's eating it. Let him try, dude. What the hell? What do you mean what he's doing? He is the king.
And the weapon salvaging issue. We're aware of all that as well. You know, we're collecting all these reports, sending it to our dev team, and we're trying to fix it as soon as possible.
Get a big one.
The big one.
There it is.
tastes so good.
Yeah, Secret Room 311 tomorrow at 4 or 5, guys?
Cinco. Well, it depends if the chat even works.
Depends if the chat is
up. Actually, won't be here.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
I gotta go pick up a car.
What kind of car did you get?
Ferrari?
No, the same kind as mine.
Oh, so a Lamborghini.
2002. Oh, I wish it was a Lamborghini. Yeah.
So Pilaf doesn't care if he's a... Pilaf is a carnivore. That's why he is king.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is, these pieces.
Bless these ostriches.
Mm-hmm. Hashtag ostrich.
What up, E-Rock?
I was this close to buying an ostrich egg to make an omelet.
But they're not that big.
They're good.
What?
Yeah. I was saying how I was this close to buying an ostrich egg. It was this big. To make an omelet.
Yeah, you open it up and see a baby ostrich. Some people eat that.
No, just like deep fry it from there.
That'd be a huge baloop.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's true.
That's gross. Big old baloop.
Hashtag baloop.
Hashtag almost threw up right now. The banana plushie is cute.
I think they mentioned me.
Banana light, baby.
Woo! Don't tell them. Dan San will retire him. Here. Oh.
BB. I pulled a six.
Dan San can be Soltar. Dan San thinks Soltar is hacking. Ban Soltar. I'm gonna ban Soltar, that son of a gun.
Oops. Man, there's more people watching on Twitch than on YouTube.
Yeah.
What's going on?
That's so cool.
The Twitch live, baby.
Bam, bam.
That's so
also, if you,
cool.
If you guys are watching this, if you're watching on Twitch, you'll see our panels, our new cool redesigned panels. That are Patty Pancake, or whatever you call it. What do you call it? Hello?
I think it is Pancake Patty.
Pancake Patty. Who is sick, by the way? She's still here.
She got me kind of sick. That's why I've been sneezing and having like boogers and stuff like
that. Dude, we don't even know.
Boogers? You know, boogers and stuff like that, you know. God darn it.
It's not like Boomhauer from like King of Hell. Yeah, guys, so, man, I was out middle of nowhere. It was cool. I got to make a horse friend. I made a wonderful horse friend.
Have I ever had a horse?
Oh, like,
I call it Epona.
Of course you would. I call this one Bucky. and I got to grab a handful of baby frogs, and they all jumped out of my hand, which is pretty sick. It's pretty cool. And then I started tripping out, because then I thought, wait, what if these are poisonous? I'm like dead. But no, I was right. I did not die. I live. It's all good.
Are you sure you didn't die?
It could be. This is all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazines.
What up?
Heavy D in the limousines. It's called Horsey, your horse friend.
Horsey.
Man, yeah, so that's cool. There was no lake, no beach, anywhere.
Were any hot chicks around?
Chickens. There was a lot of chicks and baby chicks and
chicks, flicks, more cricks.
And coyotes howling at night because I couldn't see a single damn thing at night. It's like complete darkness. The moon wasn't even out.
Is it like that Pee-wee Herman movie?
Yeah.
Your eyes glowing.
It's very quiet out here. It's very quiet out here.
Yeah, it was pretty. It was pretty cool. I was not expecting it to be that nice and quiet. They had an outdoor pool that was cool.
Nice.
So that was really nice too. They had all the essentials to live, you know. But man, the rooms
too small.
Yeah, they're like weird. They're like, this is for like elves and gnomes kind of house. Cause I felt really too tall. Like the wall was like super close to my head. I was like, sure wasn't like Frodo people that live there, you know.
Did it look like the room from The Office from Shroot Farm when Pam and what's his name, the main dude?
I forgot.
Yeah, when they ran out when they go on their honeymoon to his house in that room.
I think I remember. Yeah.
I missed that show.
Oh wait, no, I was remembering the movie.
What? What movie?
The movie where you're like the dude with the glasses goes down in the basement. This is his new office room.
Oh, the Office Space.
Office Space.
So yeah, it was cool. It was great. Got to eat some strawberries. Got to drive around the. It took me like 30 minutes to get to any sort of city, so that was fun. So I couldn't mess up on grocery shopping or had to drive all the way back, and that wasn't fun either. So definitely would go back. I highly recommend.
Ah, there we go. Jim. Pam and Jim.
Yep. I highly recommend everybody to do that. Go to middle of nowhere. No phone, no nothing. I didn't even work out there. It's cool. I got to do some. The Snapchats I snapped took 24 hours to post.
Jesus.
So the day I posted them, it would be like, I remember I would get some LTE, like randomly, like the satellite passed by like at 2 a.m. It was just like floating up in space, and it finally gave me internet. I was like, oh god, here we go.
I just realized Brave Dog was in a stupid party.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Getting killed like instantly.
Brave Dog.
So brave.
Little,
he's
too
so brave.
Brave.
Wow.
So brave.
He's so brave.
He's so
bright. Let me save this. Where is that? Really serious, can you give us that link again? Oh, never mind. I got it. Why you are so serious?
Why so serious?
Yeah, I like that movie.
Uh-huh. Poor Heath Ledger.
Such a good movie. Such a good actor. I thought. Sad. Best Batman ever.
You mean best Joker?
What I'm saying, that's the best Batman movie ever.
Oh. Yeah, that's
why. Wait, did you guys say what we're gonna give out today? No, right? We're giving out 8 premium contracts today.
Ooh. All right.
I think that's pretty solid. It's pretty solid. Dude, you guys give away so much. I knew you guys gave out too much when all the coyotes were surrounding me in a circle with the horse. I was like, dude, something went wrong in LA.
Everything was fine.
You know the most funniest thing? I left the city. You know, I left. I went away. It was cool. And then I come back to LA, and the way LA says "welcome back" is some bum ended up throwing like food all over my car. He was like high off something, and then that was interesting because I was asleep the whole time that was going on. And I woke up, I was like, what, who's hitting a car? And I didn't really, like, think about it. This was at 3 in the morning, at 3 in the afternoon. And then I, like, slowly got up, made my way to the window, and there was this bum.
Oh!
Curse. Sorry, I was, that's how mad I was.
10 jewels for everybody.
No, dude, don't say that. I got so mad, dude. He like threw food, and then I had to like get up early in the morning, go wash it, and then I thought, you know, this is how LA says welcome back to the city, you know?
Maybe he really wanted you to eat. He thought you were really hungry.
No. Yeah, it was crazy. It was one of those things. I was just like, oh, man, this is not how. I was like,
welcome back.
Yeah.
Don't like Tuesday.
10 gems for everyone. I'm not giving 10 gems, guys. That's not. See what you
have started. Yo, who's hurt again, fool?
Dang. All right.
That was a joke. April Fools.
We're not in April. We're in May.
Shut up.
May you fools. May you be fools.
You guys will all forget about a single de Mayo.
May you all be fools. Oh man! All right, yes. We can give some juice to some of the winners. Some. What's the minute? See, that's when you started.
And you still went with it.
Whatever. We'll give some juice, guys. Out of the 8 winners, 4 of them will win jewels. The others won't.
We'll give you 1 jewel. We're giving them jewels.
Oh man. Yeah, I'll give some jewels for out of 4 out of the 8 winners will win jewels.
10K iron keys, really?
Oh man, that's too much. Yeah, we'll give some jewels away today. I thought, why not? I said a bad word. It's funny, I've said bad words previous, but today was the one that actually came out with some
with some kick.
Came out with a kick.
May be nerfed. Maybe.
Let's see. We'll see another change made for a couple patches. Can everyone get some iron, please? No, we'll do premium contracts and jewels today for the winners. Oh man, I slipped up on that one. Damn, someone said that they need.
That'll teach you a lesson.
Point. Yutachi, Sister Tachi. Shame, shame, man. I know. I try to really keep it cool, but but that's what that was my frustration. It was worth the jewel.
Whenever you're about to like curse, I'm gonna be like, no.
May giveaway. We are not giving May's. I can't. We can't even do that anymore.
We'll give away May's account. So May.
May Nicole. We're gonna give out May's account. That's it.
Yeah. There you go.
We'll give out Sinna's account. Her private account. Mm. Only the few and the strongest have survived. So we're gonna give us some jewels.
Brave Dog was the best part of my 10 pull on Sunday, and I got CN, Lilith, Orfeo, Benjamin, and Lorelei, all without the potty mouth banana bread blessings.
Oof. Oh no, Diablo, don't worry. I was blessing all weekend, baby. Oof. Dude, you don't need to be around me when I bless. I bless every day, everywhere I go. Bless up. Hashtag bless up.
He's
major key alert.
Say that he didn't need your whack blessing.
Oh, no.
Damn.
No. Diablo's okay. All right. You know who's not going to win today? Diablo should have won today.
All right, take him off.
All right, let me put him on timeout because we don't do that. We don't do that stuff. She too, he says, sin of blessings. Oh god, Inzan 3. I need a trading system included into the game. Nightbot, can you ban it real quick? That's like the 100th time we get the trading system thing going on. That's creepy, what? BB.
No, don't read it. They're just trying to trigger us.
Trigger. Did it trigger you?
It triggered me.
It triggered you.
It triggered me.
That's right, Itachi. I got global bless.
Oh.
Perma global bless, Itachi. 2 OP. Major bless alert. That's
blessed.
How we do it up here.
Blessed.
With the praise
I'm way up. I feel blessed, only. That's true. Hey, I'm telling you, I'm be throwing my banana blessings.
So like, all, yeah,
but that's true.
Oh,
that's
you
true.
Should use what's his name?
Mm-hmm. Wait, what?
What's his?
Oh,
name?
Hold up, Pilaf.
Pilaf. You should use him.
You know
as
what?
My blessings.
That's right, Pilaf.
Banana blessing right there.
Banana blessings. Can you stop? You're just giving us bad luck now. You're not even kings. Let's just stop right now. You don't do that to the king. Let's see. The man Triple K says, "Hey guys, how's it going? I was gonna make a brand new hero called Banana King, and I was wondering if I could use your face from one of your previous live streams. I'm not sure if I actually do it or not. Might be more complicated than I think, but if you're not cool with it, then that's super cool." The man Triple K, I say do it, my friend. I'll give you my blessings to do it. Bless banana. Hold up. Banana blessings, banana pilaf blessings all around. He's gonna give you the wink of approval. There you go, see that? That's the wink of approval. You won, you did it. Banana bread is a god. Your blessings got me a 5-star victory from the free pool. Necro 3145, that's why I'm here. That's why I'm giving out these free premium blessings. I'm giving it via live stream.
Very good.
Pilaf. So his name is Pio, like Pio, like P. Peter
Pan.
Where? Better do it. Wait, are you gonna? Oh, that's why.
I just casually just did it. I didn't even say anything. I just went.
Your touchy says, "Oh my god, that tiny banana is flirting with us." No, he's giving you the wink of approval. Let me get like 40 jewels for a skin real quick, DB. Third gamer, man, you gotta earn that. You gotta earn your way up to the rankings, my friend. Pilaf, that's right. Emperor Pilaf. So his name is Emperor Pilaf. You guys haven't seen Dragon Ball. Shoutouts, I forgot who gave him the name. I think it was the Peter Fam or it was Weenie Man. I forgot who. Don't remember. It's been a cool minute since we had him on. But Pilaf, if you guys haven't seen the original Dragon Ball, Emperor Pilaf is this little blue dude who's always trying to collect all the Dragon Balls. So I came up with this. Someone came up with the idea that, hey, you should be Emperor Pilaf. And like, because you peel him off, see?
Wow.
The banana.
Wow.
Let's see.
Is Vesper going to get sacrificed again?
What's Bond's beef with Vesper? It kills me. Oh, man. See, yeah, what is your beef with Vesper? Is it the name?
I hate what you guys love.
Is it because it's called Vesper? Vesper. So yeah, guys, I missed you guys on Friday. It's been a while. Did Cena do good? Guys, on the chat, did Cena do good? Do you guys want Cena back? Let me know.
Who do you guys want? Me or Cena?
I think they kind of know that answer. I don't think it's gonna be like. I love May, so nerf her. Says Poppin' Tarts. All right,
Poppin' Tarts.
Poppin' Tarts. Cena says Insecurity 13.
Screw you guys.
You thought she says both. Hange proposes to us with a ring box. Gave me a 1-star ring. Hey, basic. That's why I derp gamer. You too basic. Cena did good. I want Cena. I want you both. Says, why do we have to choose that? Says Yutachi. Emma says, both. Cena will not retire, Whisper. I don't know. That's true. Man, I'm telling you, people like Cena, man. We need more girls on streets, says Papa Jar. That is so true. We do need more girls on the stream.
We have one here.
Cena
nice,
for
long hair.
May says, Cena for president, overthrow the monarchy. That's it. All right.
Ooh.
May is getting banned for a little bit, guys. Shintuya says, John Cena. That's true. I think we should get her in. John Cena in a way. John Cena.
John Cena.
Insecurity is a sausage fest.
Bom, bom.
Are they... Oh man, yeah, we'll ban me.
Oh man,
why don't you dress as girls? Says Yellow Shadow.
Just as
girls. Just as girls. Maybe one day. Oh man,
can you do that in Cena's voice?
Wait, what was it?
Just as girls.
Just as girls.
Oh my god.
She was like, sausage, don't you mean bananas? Chill. A bunch of
Capo Fry.
I know, Capo Fry. First, May's getting nerfed.
Oh, man.
Yeah, don't worry, guys. We'll figure something out with May. Don't worry about it.
She needs to be buffed, seriously.
Okay, now the real problem is Brave Dog. Brave Dog needs to get nerfed. That it is too much. Someone tell Hachi that Cena is here. Do only when he joins the stream. That's what Brain is saying. Oh, man. Hashtag Cena will come back soon, guys. She'll come back. Brave Dog is broken. That's right, really serious. It's true. It's my gallon of water that I need to finish for the whole week.
I need
that H2O. That's right, Brave Dog's too strong. His SBW is like a killer bone that just doesn't
He's like what's his name? The dude from Pokemon. The guy that wears a skull.
Cubone?
Yeah, there we go.
Cubone.
He has a sad story. That's really sad.
Shout out to Patty, because she's sick right now. If you guys don't know who Patty is, Patty's one of our in-house artists.
Patty Cake.
Patty, Pancake Patty, but she is not feeling good. She's sneezing. Not good. Not good. Not good, man. It's not good. Never good. If you're sick, if you're sick in the office, go home.
I kind of got sick, so I'm next to all you guys.
I'm good. I'm surrounded by my baby nephew and niece who's always sick. That's something. Get well, Patty, says something to you. That's true. Don't know how her SBW can be saved. Hashtag get well, Patties. I'm getting a lot of hashtag get well, Patties.
Oh my god.
Should we get Patty to come in here real quick and say a couple words of wisdom?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Pancake Patty! Woo!
Let's get Pancake Patty to affect everybody, plus everybody on the stream.
We'll risk getting sick.
I'm
kind of sick already, but...
Oh, I'm sick, dude. I have finals. Can't get sick. See? Ashraf, man, you know, dude. Is everybody doing finals this week? Seems like it. My struggle is being a legit player and not buying a thing on CQ. Then watching the GM's crews buy it like nothing. Derp Gamer 2K1, you keep playing, man. You keep playing it.
What are you saying?
No, he's just saying my struggle being a legit player, not buying a fantasy key. He's just trying to like play it legit, you know? That's true, man. Hey, but that's what makes you a true crusader, dude. Yeah.
Well, knowing me, you'll see that we don't actually breeze through it.
Yeah, we don't breeze through it. Get BB6 so we can get 20 winners again. Nope, not gonna happen. Not under my watch again. That is not. That was like a 1 out of 1 million that was gonna happen.
Wait. I present the pancake patty.
I'm sick, so I don't look beautiful today.
Say hi to the people.
I'm sick and I always look beautiful.
You look horrible.
Shadi, people want some words of wisdom for their finals.
What finals?
You know, they're all students and they're doing finals week. People working hard, studying hard. Do you have any words of wisdom?
Studying
with before you
quiz.
Before you go.
Do they? Can I say bad words in the stream? No.
No,
okay.
Say fiddle six.
Fiddle six. Well, study hard.
Stay cool.
Just kidding, just party hard, you know.
Derp Gamer says, all hell Empress Patty.
Woo! Yay!
She's not really like 100% today, good guys.
I am the queen. I'm Queen Patty. Thank you.
Swanky Swash says, hello, I don't know who you are, but get better.
Thank you so much for caring, even though I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Yep. But yeah, so any other last words of your words of wisdom for the finals week?
Don't die.
Study hard. Drink a lot, because, you know, you'll probably cry after the test.
Drink a lot of what?
Water?
Water.
Right. Or stuff that looks like water.
Or something that, yeah, water.
I think Teddy's a little out of it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just.
That was the weirdest.
I know she tried to talk.
But she's powering down half the time. She's like, well, but.
Yeah.
So, Patty, do you play CQ?
Yeah.
Okay, that sounded like a very confusing.
I am
know.
Sick. Yeah.
That's true. It's true. Yeah. any words? Can you tell people what you do here, Patty?
I am the graphic designer.
What? So she is the graphic designer, guys. For all of you. So you see all the cool little banners, all the cool stuff that goes around. That's you, right?
Yeah. That's all me. Me.
That's all her. Guys.
Jesus Christ.
You sound even creepier when you're sick. You're starting to freak me out, Patty.
I'm sorry.
All right, Patty, give us your top favorite foods. Top three favorite foods.
Top favorite.
What's on third?
Well, because I'm pescatarian, I can't.
But you have to. There has to be some good plates and stuff that are vegan and stuff that are really good, right?
Number one, pizza. I love pizza.
Mm-hmm. Cheese pizza? Is there a specific place you like eating cheese pizza from?
Domino's pizza.
Domino's pizza.
I like the Pacific veggie pizza. And just add jalapeno in it. That's really good.
Ooh, that sounds pretty good. All right, yeah. So what's your other?
The second one is corn dogs.
Corn dogs. Wait, but don't corn dogs have meat in it?
No, they have the veggie one.
Smart. All right. Third.
What?
Alright, what's your third? What's your third?
Well, you can't eat corn dogs?
No, he just hates anything that's healthy. So
why?
He has diabetes, but he puts insulin, he just grabs gravy, and he just goes, ah. Just, or is he gravy? Like, oh, heck yeah.
I am not vegan, I'm pescatarian.
Pescatarian, y'all. She eats fish, y'all.
Pesc.
Alright, what's the third one?
The third one has to be my mom's food.
Chocolate?
Okay, but is there a specific one that you like, I love it, mom?
Pan rellenos.
What?
Pan rellenos.
Okay.
I know what those are.
So that's what she is. But yeah, guys, all right. Favorite animes, top three animes, go.
Favorite top anime.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the first one has to be, I'm not going to say Naruto.
I didn't say anything.
You just said it. You just like literally. Oh, what? I can't say Naruto because it's just I got tired of it. Like in the beginning it was good, but then it started like going downhill, and I just didn't like it anymore.
Too many fillers.
Yeah, and next time I have to say, what is that anime? The what one where they're big.
Attack on Titan?
Attack on Titan. Because there are a lot of blood and killing. And that's a passion of me seeing it.
I think she fits well with the Empress.
Well, the stream's over. Thanks everybody for coming. Bye.
Yeah. Okay, one more. You have one last one.
The other one. I'm not gonna say dragon.
No.
Who's saying that?
You just said it. Why are you contradicting yourself?
Just answer the question. Jeez. Answer the question.
I don't know, it's been a long time. I just don't remember.
I'll tell you mine.
Cardcaptor Sakura, did you still watch that?
Cardcaptors was okay. Until the ending sucked.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, Evangelion? Is that your favorite?
It's okay. Until the love.
Samurai Champloo?
Oh, that one. I like that one. Samurai
okay,
Champloo.
Cool. Alright.
Cowboy Bebop?
I love that one too.
Alright, favorite top three shows you're watching currently at this moment?
No spoilers!
He dies at the
end. Everybody dies at the end.
I love The Flash. That's the first one. I love Supernatural. That's my second one.
Supernatural. Bless that's Supernatural. Bless.
And the third one has to be Jane the Virgin. Because it's just me. I love it. It
Who?
Makes me laugh. Jane the Virgin.
Jane the Virgin? You haven't seen that? It's a pretty good
with
show.
Gina Rodriguez. She's really funny.
It's Gina Rodriguez.
Get out. You are just horrible.
She is a cutie.
Yeah.
She's a cute.
Let me lick her up.
Patty hug BB so we'll get sick. Do not hug me, Patty.
Group hugs! Group
no,
hug!
Do it! No!
No.
Stop! Stop! No, I don't want to get sick! What?
Okay.
Oh, this is not a sample of her work.
Oh, yeah. This is Patty doing her thing right there.
That is your
shirt.
Yeah.
No, that's not her.
That's
sorry.
That's
slide.
Not mine.
Slide over. Slide
over.
Slide
over. That's not mine.
There you go. She did this.
What's the show?
She did the Twitch banner stuff.
The Virgin?
Oh.
It's not an adult film, so you know.
Yeah,
everyone says watch Daredevil. It's good.
What? 100% on Rotten Tomatoes.
I know it's good, but I can never get into it. Daredevil.
It's a good show. I like it.
No, it's a good show. I can never get into it anymore.
It's not good. As of last week, I have all non-cat. Whoa, Dip Gamer says as of last week I have all non-contract heroes and legendaries.
Yay.
That is pretty sick. Say it with some like excitement. She's like, yay.
We want more. Riot.
No, calm down, my minions. Calm down. Let's see. Oh my god, Patty, what about Supergirl?
The only episode that I saw, it was when it was crossover with Flash. I can never get into Supergirl. I don't know why. It's not because it's Supergirl. It's not the same as Flash. I don't know. The chemistry with characters, I just love it on Flash. With Supergirl, it's hard. I don't know. That's just me.
Poor Derp Gamer says, Patty doesn't think I'm good enough.
Who's not good enough?
Derp Gamer to
people. Why? What's wrong with him? Because
he made fun of him as a collection of...
What? I didn't make fun
of what? Supergirl?
Of Supergirl?
No, I think it was having all the heroes and stuff.
What heroes? I was defending you. I said let's riot so we could get more stuff, but no, you're gonna start blaming me that I was not in your side. Fine, I
Ooh.
Hope you don't get nothing.
Ooh.
I'm on your side.
Good night, everybody. you have to leave Patty before you get us all sick. So that
before, how about face swap with Patty?
Oh, that's right. We haven't done a face swap with Patty.
We have boogers and
it's even better. Alright, let's do a quick little swap face. We always do this during the
stream. Like savage.
Alright, let's just see.
Shots fired.
Right, it's you and Daniel. You guys have to switch faces this time.
Why me and Daniel?
Because
come on, we're best friends.
You're gonna get sick.
I gotta get you.
My fingers in his foot.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Your chair was squishing my fingers on his chair.
You started it.
Alright, let's go. Get you first, alright?
I hate
those. Okay, hold on.
You look like a serial killer.
Alright.
Come on,
you guys gotta get closer. Whoa, you guys are glitchy now. Go. Go! It was so good. Go back.
This is horrible.
Get
glitched out. Oh man!
All right, come on, you guys gotta try. You guys gotta try.
Oh man!
Just try. It. Just
wait,
try.
See my boogers.
That's cool. It's cool.
That looks so creepy. That looks horrible.
Damn, so pretty.
That is really creepy.
You look handsome, Daniel.
Oh man.
Alright, we're back to killing this boss. We gotta come back to this one.
Oh man.
I know,
my
that
eyes.
Is so weird.
My eyes.
Whew. Oh, Face Up, M, and Patty. Alright. Me and you.
Oh,
alright. Actually, it came up pretty good last time we were here.
Yeah.
Let's see. Where's the blood? Now I'm guessing 15 must play Steel Kill Steel. Huh? I'm going to read everybody's questions.
Patty, so you have a beard.
Yeah. I know.
I will be watching Gotham. I haven't watched Gotham yet.
I love Gotham, but lately I've been going down.
I haven't watched any superhero movie except for
Cirque USA says, what the heck am I watching? I'm having an idea about vanilla PvP mode. I know what you mean. I don't think that's in the plans right now to make a vanilla version of it. But I do understand what you're saying. Maybe like the toned down pre-patches version of it. Maybe. Should we Facebook planning real quick?
Yeah.
All right.
I think we're probably going to all end up calling in sick tomorrow.
Yes. Patty's virus spread. Mm-mm. It's going to be like the series containment.
Ah,
it looks so beautiful.
This is really creepy.
I know. Wait, let me go. Is it you? Oh, yeah, it's yours.
That's really creepy.
I look like I'm constipated.
That's how I look all the time. I gotta get used to it all the time. I'm like,
yeah.
I'm like Morpheus.
That video was funny.
Oh, man. I like it how everyone's like, hey, it's your first time watching the stream. Welcome to the stream. let's see. Wish it was an easier way to record CQ. What do you mean by that? Easier to record CQ? If you have a...
What? Sorry. Go ahead.
If you have a... The new S6. We have S7s, right?
S7s.
S7 has a new program where you could record both your microphone and your in-game footage. You don't have to use Google's weird recording stuff.
Can we stream and have the mic and everything on?
Yeah. You can do it. Yeah,
that's pretty awesome.
Let's see. When are we gonna get Friday prizes? Can you take it away? Tell them when you're gonna give them.
Again, we are organizing on getting the prizes sent out. So, we're aiming for tomorrow. If not for sure by Wednesday, that will probably be the absolute latest. But you guys will get them for sure. We promise.
Oh, hell no. You should ride. We should get it today. Today!
You should leave.
No.
Go.
No.
Get out of here.
I will infect all of you now.
No.
You already infected me when I was walking with you from the park.
No, I feel like it's allergy. I don't think that I am.
No, it's you.
No, I'm...
No,
yeah,
everybody
it's
did start sneezing.
Yeah, it's more
sneezing.
Allergy.
Everybody around Patty.
It wasn't me. It was Yoli's first, and then everybody got infected. So
Eric
early.
Started sneezing.
And then it mutated to Patty's virus.
The Yoli virus. The Cinevirus.
No, not happening. Not happening.
What?
No, I'm just saying, like, you're trying to get everybody sick. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen with me. I'm good.
No, it was started from Monarch first. From that area, everybody started
sneezing. Why are you playing the Bane game? You're an Empress.
What?
They're
fine.
Like,
it was my fault. It was...
You know what? I say own up to your... To your responsibilities.
Fine, I'm sick and I'm
infected.
Trying to spread it to everyone.
See, there you go. I appreciate
you
telling the truth.
You're welcome.
I think everybody in the stream appreciates it as well. Thank you
very
much.
They don't
want to get sick. Oh, they want to get sick. They
want to
miss out.
What are you talking about?
Don't worry about it. Don't try to go around in circles, girl. I'm catching up to you.
No.
Catching up to you. Let's see what else we got going on. Guys, drop your IGNs real quick. If you're watching and you're creepily watching us without saying anything, drop your IGN. Love you, friend.
Yeah.
How dare you?
This is if we're sick, we can't quest, and I can't get more jewels and more skins to Disturb Gamer.
Diablo says I should fight. Or, is it Diablo? Yeah. Diablo says I should fight Soltar.
Who wants to see what?
The Swanky Slasher says BB is unkillable. That's true. I am unkillable. Unless it's like something really bad that I, yeah. By the way, I ate rattlesnake for the first time. That was cool.
What?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's good. Tastes like chicken.
Patty.
Patty chicken. What happened?
A new one for Paleo fans.
The Paleo fans.
You know, I'm sick.
Yeah.
Who received the prize? Guys, can you say it again when the prices will go out?
Yeah.
They will go out tomorrow.
Huh, I'm ahead of this.
Wait, hold on.
Shut the hell up.
They'll be going out tomorrow, guys. Don't worry about it.
Wait, let me hide. Let me try to hide.
Stop hiding. Just own it up.
There you go. So that could be creepy.
I don't know. It's going to grab you. Then.
No.
It's going to grab you.
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
Come on. Try it.
Okay. You're being weirdos.
Mm. Oh, man. I don't know how to do this.
Wait, this
feels good, man. Feels
so
good.
I don't think you're doing it
right. Daniel-san is too OP, needs buff.
Needs buff?
How do you do face? I don't know how to work
it. So I'm OP and I need more buffs.
How do you do face
swap?
Why am I the old man in here teaching the young folks how to use stuff that they should already know? Very much says patience is a virtue. Thank you.
Oh. Alright, try that again.
Stream the comment, BB
killed
it. And BB killed it, that is brave dog.
Try that again.
Monday slow.
Oh.
Whoa. Yeah. What prices are for today? We're giving out premium contracts,
so
eight premium contracts.
Don't
and
get my viruses.
We're also giving out some jewels.
Yeah, because Donald Brand over here goofed up by Chris.
I goofed.
I look so gorgeous. I try to do the holiday.
Jesus.
This is really creepy beyond anything I've ever seen in my life. This is Patty and Jamie. That is really creepy, dude.
I look like a little baby.
A little baby.
No, no Bridget points. I am not giving out Bridget points. But we are giving out jewels, so that's pretty good. Jewels and premium contracts. So, super good.
And banhammers.
No banhammers. let's see. Gifts for everyone. Not gifts for everyone. That's for sure. Pop Quiz should give out gems MVP rarely. That would be kind of cool, but no. I'm not going to do it.
What? Ryan.
The Patty, if you're, I'm gonna make sure they send emails to you then.
What?
So
I'm with you guys. I want more stuff.
Don't encourage them. Don't encourage them.
I gotta head out, guys.
Ryan.
All right, pull out later. Have fun tomorrow at the cell.
Yes.
Anything I need to do for you? What you? Oh, do you want me to stream very soon?
No, we don't have any updates this week.
Okay. All right. Sounds good.
Leave the floss on my car.
Leave the flies in your car.
What?
Floss. Leave it on my car. Is it a string or like a toothpick?
I'm so
ready
for
sure. Just
wait till you get
home. It's annoying the hell out of me.
And you're still eating.
Bye.
You shut your mouth.
Oh, God.
So aggressive.
Cuanto quiere. Yeah, cuanto quiere. Bye, Beetlejuice. Patty,
oh, you didn't do it.
Patty the instigator.
Damn.
My grandma broke her hip last week. She's in the hospital. Peter Fett, I'm throwing my banana blessings that she will get. She's gonna heal up. She's gonna get up on her feet. She's gonna be dabbing everywhere, dude. Promise me. He's gonna be doing the running man.
Oh,
running man.
Yay.
Lord Yahweh's blessing us every contract.
I'm sorry, who's Beetlejuice?
Oh, that's Paleo. Because he looks like Beetlejuice.
Oh,
Paleo's
Beetlejuice. Why is he Beetlejuice?
Huh?
See ya, bub. Yeah, I can't do it like him.
That's how to do the voice.
Remember? He sounds just like,
I think you should already say the winners for the stream before we close it off.
I think we should.
Yep. Let's see. We got our beautiful eight winners that we're going to give out. Let me write down what I'm going to give out so they are going to win.
Just put a little bit of music.
No, I got it. Just follow my lead.
My
fault.
Follow my lead. Just follow my lead. Just follow my lead. So how many letters we could do? Let's see. Enough so you guys can buy something. think 8, right? 8's good.
50 to do a temple.
Dude, no. Crazy. Get fired for that. I will die. They'll kick me. They'll be
do
like...
Do it for the fans.
I already do enough with the fans. I'm streaming every 3 days.
Enough.
It is massive. Enough. It is enough. It
you
is
should
enough.
Riot.
No, no more. Okay, let's see. All right. So winners is Vogus, Faker, Inzan 3, Miravair, Vahonly, Cesar, Poppet, and PeterFam 13. You guys all get one premium contract in 8 jewels.
Very nice.
I think it's pretty solid. That's what happens when I mess up. You know, it happens. It happens. It happens a lot. So the Salt Israel, I know some of you are pretty salty about it. But you guys will be all right. Derp Gamer, dude, you were like so much in the beginning of the streams when you hopped on. I gotta keep it consistently changing, man. I keep a count how many times people win. Let's see.
You can't pull Brave Dog.
Don't
boy.
Forget me. Really serious. Don't the dude, I will not forget you. You are on the top. You're up there, dude. I'm done. Let's see. Is there any winner who wins extra gems? No, there's no extra gems. But we'll do something else for Wednesday. Don't worry about that. We'll do something for Wednesday.
Yeah.
Sun Gazer, yes, the prices will go out tomorrow. Okay, I don't know how many times you guys are not listening to the stream. How many times I've been
saying it.
And it's just killing me. It drives me insane. At some point, I'm like, hey, I should just ban everybody from saying anything to do with contests and the exchange system. I feel like you should be automatically banned.
Telling you, man. Set up Nightbot to automatically respond to that.
Nightbot. Hey, Banana, didn't win Friday, but hey. When is the reward today going out? Tomorrow also? Yes, Necron. And I can hear Patty breathing on me, and I can sense the virus crawling in my skin. Hey, when do your prizes are given?
I'm sorry, isn't it? No, not you.
When do the prizes given from Friday? Itachi, now they're just trolling me. No, I'm not gonna. Tomorrow, guys, tomorrow.
Yeah.
Hold on, I have something in my ear. When are the prizes going out? See, everyone's just seeing it now. No,
yeah. See, I told you.
No, they're just messing with me. Tomorrow, guys. Let's see. Cool. So we'll give you guys some stuff. We'll get everybody stuff tomorrow. So don't worry. Don't be a salty. Don't be a salty gamer.
Of all the flavors in the world, you have to be extra salty.
I guess we could close out the stream with a nice, you know. Betty, can you move back? All the way back, please.
Are you guys gonna do dance? Are you guys gonna do dance?
Oh, you should know that.
I don't know what's going
on. I've got you on my mind.
I don't know. Secret and I mean, do you guys know where this is playing from? I don't know where this is playing from.
I've been watching.
What is this? Daddy's like, what the hell is going on?
Alright, guys. We're going to get out of here. We are out. We got to go. We gotta get the heck out of here.
No!
Do it!
No! Guys, we're gonna get going. We have a lot of things we gotta do on our part. It's funny because we're watching Carl Winslow just doing his dance. But... the best. Alright, guys, we're out of here. We gotta go. Gotta get out of here. Gotta make some things happen. We gotta go. Hope you guys win. Tomorrow's prizes will be given out tomorrow. If the chat room is working tomorrow, you know, Papa Blessings, Banana Blessings, we're gonna be in room 311 at 5. If not, then we will see you Wednesday on the stream. So we're out of here. We love you. We appreciate you. You get one of these. You get one of these. Mm-hmm. Thumbs up and an okay. Patty, thank you for joining us again last minute.
Thank you.
Anything you want to tell anybody in the audience?
I hate you both.
Great. Awesome.
I pretended like I was going to release that video.
Special super bonus if you're still watching the show. That's for you guys. That's for you guys. Delete that bird!